This video is sponsored by the Lenovo Legion 7i. So if you go walk around Best Buy or just like Google on your computer, laptops, there are, if you didn't know, lots of them, and they all tend to look absolutely identical. So if you want to sell a laptop, I think a good idea is probably to look a little different, stand out. What can a company do to do that? Before I tell you what Lenovo has done, I do want to just say thank you guys for being awesome, for supporting the channel for the many, many years, more than I care to admit. Give you guys a chance to win $500, open to anyone in the world, as long as you live on this globe or disc, depending on who you ask. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you would do with this Lenovo Legion 7i. Be sure to leave your social handle so I can contact you if you win. Let it run for 10 days, but all the information will be in the description. On the trying to stand out scale, Lenovo thinks that they have done it, and the 7i is the best way to do it all, computer-wise, from gaming, video editing, and anything in between that you do with the doors closed. All right, so you think of a gaming laptop, I think the first thing that comes to mind is big, bulky, and probably a bit on the chunky side. Lenovo Legion 7i is a bit different. It uses a metal enclosure with a premium design. I think it'll fit in with a gaming setup, but also it can dress up in a professional environment. You know, it's like a mullet. You know, it's business in the front when you gotta do that PowerPoint presentation, but the party in the back, get some serious gaming on. The main draw, at least for me, is the party in the back. It's a screen. It is a massive 16-inch display. It was impressive. It got 165Hz refresh rate and HDR support. As someone who is admittedly a screen snob, that is a big deal. So for day-to-day use, that means the screen will look great. But for gaming, that means you can see everything on the screen and it happens instantly. And having a great screen is one of the best reasons to buy a gaming laptop since it's already, you know, built in. And speaking of things that are built in, and also speaking of smooth transitions, the keyboard here is also really solid. Lenovo is calling this True Strike keyboard, some marketing speak, but it translates to is a great experience to type on. Plus, if RGB is your thing, you've got a lot of it here. You got per key LEDs, you adjust them with the Legion Spectrum software. It's probably one of the most ergonomic gaming keyboards out there, so use it for hours and not get fatigued, assuming that you can play that long and you don't die, which I don't want to speak for your experience level, but for me, it's a lot shorter than that. I mean, so RGB on a keyboard is nothing like crazy. This thing's got RGB absolutely everywhere. I'm just gonna just look at it. You've got just RGB on everywhere that RGB could possibly be put. And you can obviously control it too. You can tone it down if you want or just go nuts. This is something that I generally gloss over when I'm talking about PC laptops, and that's the hinge. What you get here is the, I don't know how you'd call it, but it's like the one finger lift, right? Lift it up, goes all the way back. That is surprisingly awesome and useful. It just shows kind of the level of engineering that Lenovo's put inside of all of this. And obviously, gaming stuff aside, you also get all the other laptop features you'd like, you know, great trackpad and a ton of I/O. The hardware on the outside is really solid. If you want to push the machine even further, obviously it specs inside matter. It's like a person, right? The outside can be nice, but it's what's inside that counts. Inside, the 7i is rocking the 12th gen Intel Core i9 processor and up to an RTX 3080 Ti for graphics. It's using next gen DDR5 memory, and all of this is going to lead an insane amount of power for whatever you are doing. And because it's a 3080 Ti, it's a pretty powerful mobile GPU. Now, it's not gonna replace a big desktop level GPU, but it's gonna do an incredible job for getting you those higher frame rates for gaming on the go. And on the go, you should probably, you know, keep it plugged in. And speaking of plugged in, it's got a 99 watt hour battery with fast charging, which is a pretty nice thing to have as well. Also nice is the absolute insane amount of I/O here. So the side's got an audio combo jack and a USB-C Thunderbolt 4, USB-C 3.2 Gen 1 port. So the rear's got Ethernet, USB-C, it's 3.2 Gen 1, HDMI 2.1, 3 USB-A, it's 3.2 Gen 1 in case you're wondering. Then obviously your power input is there as well. I don't usually spend a lot of time talking about speakers. Generally, I'm just have some headphones plugged in, but these are pretty nice and balanced. They're not teeny at all. They're not the loudest out there, but they are very like usable for, you know, listening to music coming out of games or doing video editing, so you're able to hear the audio and the music pretty well. I keep getting made fun of for having very specific gaming tastes. You know, but if you are playing Spider-Man, if you are playing Miles Morales, you're getting a really awesome experience where you could sort of take those settings up higher than you could on a lot of other gaming laptops. It's not gonna be maxed out everything. I don't wanna represent it as you can do everything to the max, but you can get a lot of things up higher here than you can on some other gaming laptops. And overall, it's been a really well-rounded gaming machine. I keep saying gaming, 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 but computers that are good for gaming tend to be really good at other uses too. Things like video editing, 3D rendering, those kind of things. This will absolutely crush that. To make all of this action happen, there's the Legion ColdFront 4.0 built in. This is Lenovo's kind of proprietary cooling system for the 7i, and it helps keep this thing fast and all the hardware is cool enough to use. And you shouldn't get any thermal throttling, which is a huge concern, a form factor as small as this. So at least you know you don't have to worry about it. And obviously because it's so good at gaming, doing normal computer stuff, you know, non-extremely powerful things, day-to-day tasks, it's gonna blow through this. You wanna send emails? No problem. Edit photos, videos, no problem. You wanna just be a absolute maniac and have a 45 Chrome tabs open? Can do it here. Any task you think of, this thing will be able to handle for you. And because the Legion users are really important to the brand and the company, they got something called the Legion Ultimate Support available. It's a 24/7 gamer-centric support. Lets technicians handle any issue you might have. And again, because it's gamer-centric, you can ask very specific questions and they should be able to help. I don't generally talk much about support from companies, but because it's really offered in this way, but it's kind of another benefit to sort of investing in the Legion platform. Much like computers, gaming laptops in particular, are becoming a dime a dozen. Things that are important to me are power on the inside, ergonomics on the outside, and an incredible screen. And you are getting all of that here with the Lenovo Legion 7i. If you're in the market for a gaming laptop or a laptop that can do absolutely everything, 100% check it out. Put a link to it down below.